Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm the Kenny Gamer. Welcome to Deadpool. Let's go. Mr. Sinister has a way about him. Ooh. Hello.
And for the last time, no, you cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride.
Stop
calling about it.
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding
contract.
That other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon. Relax.
Mm-hmm.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no?
Yeah.
Such a joker, because I meant yes, of course. The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius. So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See, once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
Aww.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
Yeah, apparently a script.
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Mm-hmm.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah.
What's so amazing about that, geek? Click.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now?
Yep.
But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh! So it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Hey, player, sit your ass down and watch some TV. Maybe you learned something.
Fall break.
My TV didn't work, so I kicked it, and it started working again.
Deadpool, branded as both hero and villain. Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy.
Yeah.
Today, with a mouth travels the globe in search of fortune. And Chimichangas!
Chimichangas.
Click. You think the player knows anything about us?
They did, but...
So, how's the ball looking coming along? Red Rocket! Red Rocket! You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
Make a call.
Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me. Gotta have you do the VO, man. I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
Do they?
Awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe we just make you, you know, maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan.
Yeah.
Wonder what's in here. Ooh, yeah. There we go.
Fucking hell.
Much more realistic.
Yeah.
You asked for this. Hunters, how? Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
Mm-hmm.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't.
Neither do I.
Wear a goddamn mask.
hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
Pizza.
Really didn't think this mask thing through, did I?
How the hell is he eating pizza?
Damn it! Yeah, tasted like a cheap outsourced prop. Let me guess, I just ate the leftover pizza from all that developer crunch time. Am I right? Ah, you last second schmucks.
Let's go, lug. Let's get him drunk.
With the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Aww. Poor you.
Alright. Bet you thought there'd be some kind of payoff with the empty cupboards. Nope.
Magic hat.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Smells like victory.
You made so many pancakes. Guitar practice. Not porn.
Obviously the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar.
No. Ooh.
Our speech bubbles don't appear above our head when we sleep, right?
Are you kidding? No.
That would be embarrassing.
Yeah. Is this my porn collection?
Now where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98?
Bloody hell.
Huh. What is this cheap prop? Well, this was clearly made by a junior artist. Let's see what's behind door number one. Don't make me do this, please.
Oh, baby, you're the only one for me.
She always looks so surprised to see us.
Yeah.
If this had a shame meter, it'd be full like
that. Yeah. Let's use the internet.
You know why I love the internet? Because
nope.
It's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory.
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity? Yes, and yes. Ooh, new SysPop videos. Favorite! How do I update my status to erect? Another friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever get the hint? How do I update my status to bored shitless?
That's enough, internet.
How about I show you one of my Deadpool comics? It's dead. Holy gun boner!
Look at all those weapons.
This is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry. I'm starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
No. Okay, let's have him set the damn door.
Housekeeping! Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, baby.
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please. Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink.
Mine.
Package. Shit. As I suspected. Words. Everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
No.
Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill what's-his-face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life.
Bring the noise!
Yes, change my life. How?
Ah, a sewer. How quaint. Does anybody remember how to play?
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey,
you bastard.
Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Ah, sweet. Jump button. Light attacks. Check. Heavy attacks. Got it.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our match skill.
Oh, man.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Getting back.
Ba-dum.
Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks? What?
Yeah.
Please?
What's in the box? The fuck? It's a bouncy castle.
Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house.
Boing,
check.
Boing.
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 Banana!
Boing.
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 Hey, we don't take ball damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
One. Two. It's out of here.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what...
We can buy. The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
No. Hooray, explosives. Anyway, guys, I am back. I've just had like a
okay, class. Tap, jump,
couple
jump
of weeks
to
off.
Wall to perform.
Ta-da!
So this should be a fun let's play. I know I've got amnesia and
I chain wall jumps together to get higher.
I've got amnesia to finish
press
as well.
The jump button in midair to do a double jump. Awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges.
I think I need to make an entrance.
Explosive time? Oh my god! Oh, he's done explosive diarrhea.
Phew. That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito. Now be honest, I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
No, there is these guys.
Hey man, it's me, Deadpool! Didn't I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security!
It's me!
I'll be in my pendants. Don't let that clown get in here.
Pendants, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Here again?
Aha! We're getting paid off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul chance. Ties to the mob, or the private army, make babies cry. Your classic easy to hate thing.
Oh, shit.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now.
Give me that! Listen, that moron. Nobody comes into my house like this.
I do.
Worth it.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some Jimmy Chomps and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance! Couldn't have happened to a nicer bunch of guys.
Yeah. Oh, I tried to shoot him.
Any theme music?
Deadpool.
Yeah, something like that.
Aw. I was enjoying that music.
Nope, wrong way.
Oh my, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo.
This is what I think it is.
Jackpot!
Pull!
Ooh, scary.
I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
You wrote up. Let's try something a little fancy.
The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it.
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave surviving.
I aim because I care.
Ah, just shoot him! How the hell do you fools keep missing?
Chansey, lay off your boys. They are hitting me. It's just that I'm healing. A sick healing factor. Get used to it. How's that for a
penthouse somehow. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Say.
Well, I'm just telling. I've already got the upgrades. Look at my skill.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is.
There's a newsroom?
I always thought we'd make a great reality.
Chance White dies at the hands of super sex pot mercenary.
Sorry, at 11.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Yeah, bitch.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
You call this heavy firepower?
You imbeciles four. Kill him!
You wanna see some firepower? Okay.
Great! You got that thing I sent you. The bullet thing.
You want firepower? I ran out of ammo. No.
I could swear I know you from somewhere. Did we go to law school together?
Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. We are all dead men.
My bullets.
Oh, mine. Yeah. Taste my hammer of justice! Hurts my feelings. Hey, catch the grenade. For the chimichangas.
When you die, try to make it look good. I might just put it on the air. Target acquired. Closing. Is anyone there? Come in. Did you kill him? I repeat, is the intruder dead? Over.
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. If they weren't supposed to play with.
Oh no!
See these? These are bullets. I need these.
Yes, I know you need them. But I need them most because I'm the one that's controlling you. That was a I used my momentum.
How many bullets are in your head so far?
All of them.
Don't mind me, guys. Just here to steal your multi-million dollar military grade whirlybird. Next.
Kill that chopper, my friend. I can scare him.
Shoot, that's my favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it. I'm coming over. Dude, these guns we have suck.
That one doesn't suck.
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
Bonus coins. Yay.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Fly or die, asshole. Your choice.
You're gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time.
Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, shoot him. Might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades.
Looks like we got a live one. breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast.
Oh, damn it. Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said.
The solution.
Only one way to find out.
Wow, you are one lucky guy. And what is this?
Someone get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole.
Test that theory. How much C4 is this gonna take? It's no more than 20 ounces. What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it. Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
Oh, yeah! Well,
that was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
We still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Died. K.O.
You're insane!
Yes.
Not as insane as you think.
Oh my gosh. What a landing.
Okay. Well, it's not like we get a duel. Well, the hell we don't.
What the fuck?
See all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever
you
want.
Yeah, that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
Oh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
And we will get him just after I end this episode. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, if you like this video, leave a like, and if you want to see more, subscribe. Thank you for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next video, ladies and gentlemen. Good day.